Today I'm going to show you how to properly cut a pomegranate. Instead of cutting down the middle, you're just going to cut the top. And cut up more on the top. Yep, you see where the lines are. You're going to cut along the flesh. That way you won't have as many seeds that are cut in half. You'll get more fruit that way. Alright, that way you get more seeds and less mess, and everything's whole.